Corticospinal tract, also known as the pyramidal tract, is a collection of axons that carries movement-related information from the cerebral cortex to the spinal cord through the midbrain, pons, and medulla. The main function is the voluntary motor control of the body and the limbs. It has got two components, the anterior and the lateral corticospinal tract. The major applied aspect is the corticospinal tract syndrome.